all kinds of boats. I drive in the fast lane. See how these boats are built for speed. I sail a pirate ship. It can be a punishing experience. When there's trouble, the police are on the water. Man overboard! I do a tour of duty with a Coast Guard cutter. Ah, thank you. Thank you very much, my good man. Sit back, relax, and enjoy.
It's lobster oils of the Pokemon Mechanical!
I'm Jay.
Welcome to PMK on water.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I wish I could spend the whole show hanging out on this boat. You know, Jay could serve me all day as we cruise through the exotic islands.
Only in your dreams. Besides, it'd be a pretty boring show. It wouldn't be fair to the viewers.
Yeah, I guess you're right. We have to be active, so when do we start?
Well, not now. There's something good on TV.
But you always watch TV.
Never on a yacht before.
Guess that's not gonna work.
Maybe veteran powerboat racer Patrick Gleason will give me a ride.
So how about it, Jay? You think you might want to take a raceboat out for a ride?
I think so.
They may look like they're from outer space, but they're actually boats. Lightweight with special shapes. That's what gives them speed. Patrick got me to gas it up.
Green.
That's the oil inside that makes it look like that. Don't forget your drain plugs.
Forget to put those in and the boat would sink. These boats move 85 miles an hour or 130 in kilometers. It's not just the engine that makes a boat go fast. It's the design of the hull. There are two different hull shapes. The first is called a displacement hull. It pushes the water aside. The other is the hydro hull. It's designed to float on air. Since there's little friction from the water, this kind goes the fastest. It has a raised flat bottom. And see those things on the side? They're called sponsons.
Your sponsons serve two purposes on the boat. They give you the lift in the straightaway, and they also, when you come to the corner, bring the boat down and give you a turning surface like runners on a sled to get you around a corner. So it's a very fine balance between aerodynamic pressure and hydrodynamic pressure.
That's water pressure and air pressure. Junior racer Kyle Bach knows about that fine balance.
If you catch too much air, it could barrel roll like that, or you could just spin out, or it could go like that.
The helmets have to be orange for the safety rules.
That made me think I should ask a few questions about safety equipment.
The throttle springs back, so if you let go of it, the engine will die.
And there's a kill switch attached to you. If you fall out of the boat, the engine stops. Even with all that, they make you wear a Kevlar suit. The same stuff bulletproof vests are made of. That'll help keep the prop from chopping you up if it strikes you. And, of course, everyone wears helmets and life vests.
Now I'm ready to save the world.
Go ahead and step right in towards the middle.
Okay, that's where this go?
On the life jacket.
Okay. So I go that way.
Go that way and go around that corner and you'll see how the course lays out.
All right, I'll try anyways.
The boat they let me try is junior class. It goes half the speed of an adult class boat.
Oh, you're just riding there, you think you're going pretty fast and boom, you start riding on like this figure gliding on top of air, and you're just going there and you get this feeling, your heart starts pounding. It was freaky, but I enjoyed it.